All right, gang. Jack Lair here again, and we are going to continue our playing through Bayonetta. We are on Chapter 3, Burning Ground. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Which time? Okay.
No, see, Jesus, but it's perfect. Matrix, you will come.
If I was your child, I'd be an awfully ugly witch, wouldn't I? Yours is a face only a mother could love, and one I could never forget.
It's awful polite for a boss.
No quarrel. You're in no position to decide that. See, my infernal partners love my ability to eliminate your kind. I figure your sacrifice would shut them up for a while.
Where'd he go? Uh-oh. That doesn't look good. Ooh. Terrible here. Do I push A? Okay. Yeah! Kaboom! Have fun with the double kick. I gotta admit it. Boom! Okay, you got a bronze. Not bad. Okay, now I wanted to go up here. Magic bullet. I thought I got that magic bullet last time, though. Love the butterfly thing when she jumps. Now what? Whoa. Oh. Okay. Oh, doggy. Oh, not a doggy. Fairness? I think their definition of fairness and mine are two completely different things. Oh, that didn't kill it. Oop, gotta dodge. Oop. Got him. Okay. Another one? A broken one. It's kind of weird. But whatever. Oh. So I can't go that way. every time I do this. It freezes it with the thing up there. Oh, okay. Just had to wait. Bad guy surfing. Help me out here. Which way are you gonna make me go? Jump that far? Yes, I can. Alright. Oof. Okay. Okay. Got it. Oh, camera, stop, please. Did I make it? No, I did not. Boo. Nice. Got a platinum even after dying. I'm gonna bat the witches. Alright. What now? Oh, another doggy. Two doggies. Missed it. Ha!
made it. Nice. Got him.
If I hadn't gotten hit, probably could have gotten better. Whoa, what now? Man, this game does not give you time to think. A button mashy is all heck. I gotta learn some of the other combos. Oops. Oh. So weird. Figured the catacombs. I guess we're underneath wherever we were. Ancient portal-like object here. Ah. Doing terrible. The dodging. Can't seem to get it down. Can I go? No. Can I go back up? Nope. I don't think I have one more lollipop. I guess we go through the portal. Whoa. Paradiso. Okay. Well, that's weird. Giant stone monument of a Lumen Sage and an Umbra Witch. Strange object is floating in the middle as if it were held up by some force. Way to go! I don't know. This is weird. Yeah. Oh, okay, I get it now. Use this. Yank. Grab the thing. Make the camera play nice. Make it better? That is a really cool effect. I wish more things exploded around me. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. Okay. Run, 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 run. Got a full gem. I should be able to do the elimination thing. Whoop, whoop, whoop. This game is bad about telling me if I actually did something good. Whoop. Aha! Platforming is not the strength of this game, I don't think. Is there more out here? Aha! Nope. That's what, 3 out of 4? Just need one more of those. And then my something will increase. Life bar, I guess? What the? Alright, fine. There we go. And now the moon goes behind the clouds again, and I lose the ability to walk on walls. Because video games. Ah, which is hard. Increase the limit of your vitality. Oh, nice. I got more hit points.
Yeah.
And there's another book. The old costume. Oh. I don't think we did that, right? Silly bird, you cannot get away from me. Guessing this is the old Colosseum. Loading. Oh, chapter 3.
Oh, what a day.
Yeah, I got a stone horn again. Well, there we are. We made it all the way through. Oh, yeah, that's right. We got an angel attack. This weirdly seems silly. Because, I mean, there's no... Getting better at it though. 80 points this time. Let's see, which from the depths of mortality automatically used when. mysterious shield that automatically recharges 2 seconds after the magic gates. Don't care. Mysterious shield that dramatically increases one's vitality. Only effective during the next chapter. And I think we're going to refill on. And there's nothing for 20, right? Yep. So we'll exchange the rest of them. All right. There we are. And we'll continue next time. And we will go into Chapter 5. Thank you very much for watching. And as always, play on.